So we have this nice boiling water here, and we're going to show you a phase change. Real simple to do as long as it's awfully cold outside.
We have two cups of boiling water.
Two cups of boiling water and very freezing temperatures. It's not even 9 degrees out here. And we're going to show you a phase change where it goes from a liquid directly into a gas.
Two, three.